If you're a Final Cut Pro user, you must have seen this before. You see, every time you import your media into Final Cut Pro, you're not actually literally moving or physically moving the media into the software. You're just telling Final Cut Pro to create a representation of the media, or a rep, if you guys want. And Final Cut Pro calls these reps clips. You see guys, these clips are linked to your original media, but whatever you do to them in Final Cut Pro will never affect your original media. You can cut, you can trim, add some effects on them, you can add some transition, you can even put some color grade on them, and it will never affect your original media. But here's the catch. Every time you change the location or you change the name of your original media, Final Cut Pro will lose the link between the clip and your media. So when you see this red missing file icon, it just means that Final Cut Pro cannot find your original media. Let me show you guys really quick. Let's right-click on this clip on the browser and reveal in Finder. Let's change the name of the original media and go back to Final Cut Pro. And there you go. Final Cut Pro is confused. And you don't want that. You never want to work with a confused software. So because we want to fix this, we just need to relink the clip to the media. That's all. Let's do that. Select the clip in the browser and then go to File. And you can see down there, Relink Files. Click on that and choose Original Media. Then click on Locate All. Then locate the original clip with the new name. Click Choose and then click on Relink. That will tell Final Cut Pro that it's the same media, just with a new name. If you move the location of multiple files, this is what you're gonna see the next time you open the project in Final Cut Pro. And this is just crazy to look at. Like, where are my stuff? Where did you put all my stuff? I've been working on this project for a while. Where are my stuff? You see, most of the time it happens to me when I try to clear up some space on my hard drive and I move the original media to another hard drive. It just confuses Final Cut Pro. So you can select a clip or you can select a project. You can select the event or even the entire library and go to File and Relink Original Media. And you know the process already. Locate all or missing file or original media and click on the hard drive where the original media is located. And Final Cut Pro will start looking for them. Of course, you can be even more specific and go to the folder instead of the whole hard drive. That will help. And that's it. If you guys got value from this video, go check out these tips for Final Cut Pro users, and I will see you guys in the next one. Hopefully. Peace.